Why Team USA's face masks have the internet buzzing. Anyone tuning into the Olympics may have noticed something a bit odd about Team USA's face masks. To boil it down, they are distracting, and the giant, white, constructed masks remind fans of very surprising movie characters, and not the good kind. As reported by Today, Twitter is lighting up with commentary about the athletes' face masks, comparing the look to that of villain Bane from Batman. The Team USA face masks look very protective and also double as Bane cosplay, I think, opined one viewer on Twitter. What is going on with Team USA's bizarre, Bane, face masks? Questioned another Twitter user, while someone else said, did Bane design Team USA's face masks? But Bane was not the only movie bad guy being reminded of an athlete's seemingly oversized personal protective gear. Indeed, someone perhaps even scarier is coming to mind for Olympic viewers. Twitter is comparing Team USA's face masks to another iconic villain's attire. If you were thinking Team USA's face masks are reminiscent of Hannibal Lecter's look from Silence of the Lambs, well, you are not alone. What's with the Hannibal Lecter-inspired face masks? One Twitter user wondered. More than anything, it seems Olympic viewers just aren't fans of the look. Could the USA Olympic team not afford or get their hands on some decent-looking face masks? Begged one Twitter user. Even other countries are dragging the masks. Consider that Perth now ran a story calling them bizarre and intimidating. Inside, Simone Biles' jaw-dropping exit from Team Gymnastics at the Olympics, Team USA may have wanted to capture the gold in gymnastics team finals, but it came away with a silver instead, after it finished without its star performer. Simone Biles withdrew from the high-level tournament after posting the third lowest score out of all the competitors for her vault, in a performance that showed that Biles was off her game. Shortly after her decision to withdraw, USA Gymnastics issued a statement that said that Biles was pulling out due to a medical issue. She will be assessed daily to determine medical clearance for future competitions. Thinking of you, Simone. It didn't take long for Biles' coach to clarify what the medical issue might have been, saying, physically she is fine. But she is done for the night, via NBC. Social media stayed supportive of the young gymnast and her decision to withdraw. Poor thing, sending her so many good vibes. I feel for her, truly. The pressure to be perfect and for the first time ever without your family by your side. I don't blame her one bit for the struggle. Be proud, Simone, you're still my hero, one social media user said. Another reached out, saying, I really hope that the love, support, and positive is gonna outweigh the incoming amount of negativity that has come her way because mental health is still stigmatized. Take care, Simone. You are truly inspiration and the GOAT.